Chapter 12, How Nature Works in Harmony, Notes and Summary from Grade 8, Subject Science, Book Curiosity. Introduction. Nature is a system of interactions between living organisms, plants, animals, microbes, and non-living components, air, water, soil, sunlight. These interactions create balance in ecosystems. Understanding these relationships helps us see how energy flows, waste is recycled, and life continues in harmony. 12.1. How do we experience and interpret our surroundings? We sense our surroundings through sight, sound, smell, touch, and taste. Organisms interpret surroundings differently. Humans use advanced reasoning and memory. Animals rely on instincts and sharper senses, example dogs smell, bats echolocation. Adaptations help organisms survive in their environment. 12.2. Who all live together in nature? Ecosystem is equals to living organisms plus non-living environment. Biotic components, plants, animals, decomposers. Abiotic components, air, water, soil, sunlight, temperature. Examples, forest, pond, desert, grassland. All organisms are interdependent. 12.3. Does every organism in a community matter? Yes, every organism plays a role. Producers, plants, make food by photosynthesis. Consumers, animals, depend on plants or other animals. Decomposers, fungi, bacteria, break down waste and dead matter. Removing one species can disturb balance. Example, extinction of bees affects pollination. 12.4. What are the different types of interactions among organisms and their surroundings? Predation. One organism kills and eats another, lion, deer. Parasitism. One benefits, other harmed. Lies on humans. Mutualism, both benefit bee, flower. Commensalism, one benefits, other unaffected. Cattle aggregate with grazing cattle. Competition, organisms compete for food, space or mates. Adaptation to abiotic factors, plants bend towards light, animals migrate, etc. 12.5. Who eats whom? Food chain, sequence of who eats whom. Example, grass, then grasshopper, frog, snake, eagle. Food web, interconnected food chains. Energy flow, only 10% of energy passes to the next level, rest lost as heat. Tropic levels, producers, primary consumers, secondary consumers, tertiary consumers. 12.6. What happens to waste in nature? Decomposers, fungi, bacteria, earthworms break down waste and dead matter. Nutrients return to soil, absorbed by plants, cycle continues. This is called the nutrient cycle, carbon cycle, nitrogen cycle. Nothing goes to waste in nature. 12.7. How does one change lead to another? Ecosystems are interconnected. Example, if tigers decrease, deer population increases, overgrazing, soil erosion, forest damage. Chain reactions show how one change affects the whole system. 12.8. How do interactions maintain balance in ecosystems? Predators control prey population. Decomposers recycle nutrients. Plants produce oxygen. Animals produce carbon dioxide. Balance ensures sustainability of life. Human interference, deforestation, pollution can disturb this balance. Be a scientist. Asir Jawahar, Thomas Johnsingh, A.J.T, Johnsingh, Indian wildlife biologist and conservationist, known for studies on wild dogs, dholes, and large mammals. Worked on wildlife corridors and protected areas. Advocated for biodiversity conservation and ecosystem balance. 12.9. What are the benefits of an ecosystem? provides resources, food, water, timber, medicines, regulates climate, forest absorbs CO2, CO2 is carbon dioxide, wetlands control floods, cultural value, sacred groves, festivals linked to seasons, supports biodiversity, habitat for countless species, maintains cycles, oxygen, carbon, nitrogen, water cycles. 12.9.1 Human-made ecosystems, examples, agricultural fields, gardens, aquariums, dams, cities, designed for human needs but often less stable than natural ecosystems, require constant maintenance, fertilizers, irrigation, pest control. 12.9.2 How do healthy ecosystems serve our farms? Pollination by bees, butterflies, birds. Earthworms and microbes improve soil fertility. Natural predators, ladybirds, frogs, control pests. Forests regulate rainfall and water supply. Healthy ecosystems, better crop yield and sustainable farming. Snapshots summary. Ecosystem is equals to living plus non-living components working together. Every organism matters, producers, consumers, decomposers. Interactions include predation, parasitism, mutualism, commensalism, competition. Food chains and food webs show energy flow. Only 10% energy passes to next level. Decomposers recycle waste into nutrients. One change affects the whole system. Interconnectedness. Balance in ecosystems is maintained by natural interactions. Ecosystems provide benefits like food, water, climate regulation, and soil fertility. Human-made ecosystems exist but need maintenance. Healthy ecosystems support farming through pollination, soil fertility, and pest control. Conservationists like A.J.T. Johnsingh highlight the importance of protecting biodiversity. So friends, we have completed notes and summary of chapter 12, How Nature Works in Harmony. We will do question answers of this chapter in a separate video. If you like the video, kindly like, hype the video and share it with your friends. Also subscribe to my channel for more such videos. We will meet in the next video. Thank you for watching.